announcement which I failed to make.
Missy
Austin chose to celebrate his 7th birthday here at the concert tonight instead of having a birthday party. Let's sing happy birthday to Missy, okay?
A happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Missy. Happy birthday to you.
And now, that famous topical song. Topical means can be applied like an ointment. We have our radiation dancers are going to come up here pretty soon. If we don't get three, we're down the tubes. All of you got to come up. This is a song which many do not agree with. Herewith expressed. You all rehearsed?
Yes.
The alternative lyric is boo boo hiss.
No.
Boo boo hiss. Hissy hissy boo boo. Boo boo hiss. But if you do like the song, you can go
1, 2, 3, 4.
Scrap 'em, seal 'em, shut 'em down. Put a lid on the sucker forever. We can't live without nuclear power. We can't find something better. Stop 'em, lock 'em, lock 'em up. Let me tell you, my friend, it ain't no joke. Let we better off being active today than radioactive tomorrow. Well, it started back in the 50s, after they bombed in Japan. They had to convince us that nuclear was more than a flash in the pan. So they invented the peaceful atom for turning water to steam. Then they blackmailed and bullied and bribed each other to prove that it was clean. But I say, scrap 'em, seal 'em, shut 'em down. Then we began to hear of the places where things started going wrong. First it was Hanford and Three Mile Island, then Chernobyl blowing strong. Well, they tell us fossil fuel is running out and you cannot depend on the sun. But nuclear plants have been accidents, that's the one thing you can depend on. Grab 'em, seal 'em, shut 'em down. Put a lid on the sucker forever. We can't live without nuclear power. We can't find something better. Lock 'em up, lock 'em up. Let me tell you, my friend, it ain't no joke. Yeah, I'm scared, I'm mad, I'm boiling, I'm burning up my fuse. We could feed everybody in the whole wide world with the money we're spending on news. You know it only takes a little plutonium to lay a million people to waste. It takes a whole lot of nerve to try to convince us radioactivity's safe. So I say scrap 'em, seal 'em, shut 'em down. Put a lid on the sucker forever. We can't live without nuclear power. We can't find something better. So stop 'em, lock 'em, lock 'em up. Let me tell you, my friend, it ain't no joke. Better off being active today than radioactive tomorrow. Yes, we're better off being enacted today.
Thank you. I love it. It's a democracy. That's beautiful. Everybody can say it. If we get a good pro-nuclear song, we might sing it too. Really. Now listen, on August the 16th, we'll be playing for the League of Towns at Parsons Field. That's Rye. It's going to be a picnic at 5:30 and a concert at 6:30. All about this subject here. So we're just going to sing probably this song. Just some general things.
Hey. Come on! Yeah, yeah, yeah!
Simon and Gabriel! Yes!
There you go!
Hey, hey!
For the rights of people have been threatened. Today, a new crisis has arisen in the form of a burdensome pair of nuclear reactors squatting right in our laps. If these babies blow, where do we go? Down below?
Okay, Charlie!
One guy who did long ago, and he's still down there, folks.
Let me tell you the story of a man named Charlie on a tragic and fateful day. He put 10 cents in his pocket, kissed his wife and family, went to ride on the MTA. Square station, and he changed for Jamaica Plain. When he got there, the conductor told him one more nickel. Charlie couldn't get off of that train.
What?
He never returned. No, he never returned. And his fate is still under. He'll be right forever in the streets of Boston. He's a man who'll never return. Now, all night long, Charlie rides through the stations crying, what will become of me? At 2:15.
And through the open window, she hands Charlie sandwiches. The train comes rumbling through.
How the people have to pay and pay.
Fight the very priest fought for George O'Brien, the poor Charlie of the MTA.
Pirates have never returned, no, he never returned, and his fate will be unheard. He may ride forever in the streets of Boston. He's a man who will never return. He's a man who never returned. He's a man who never returned.
The Smith sisters, please, once again. Ladies.
Hello.
Off the
the Russia in the morning.
Simon and Garfunkel.
You're both great.
Simon and Garfunkel.
Hey, Dave.
Hey.
Dave.
Everybody,
one, two, three.
Dave!
When you have to go, you have to go. You know? A little louder, you couldn't hear you. On three, hey Dave. One, two, three. Here to the. Are we on? Yeah, good. Okay, here we go. All right, you've been a wonderful audience. We've enjoyed performing for you, and this is, for us, this is the highlight of our entire year, just Prescott Park, having you folks turn out and sharing an evening with you. Thanks again for being so great. And to the Smith sisters, Dave Gard, Steve Buzzell, Mark Hagen, as I mentioned before, this is the year of the bicentennial observance of the United States Constitution. A document, especially considering what's been going on in Washington of late, a document that, and the adults all the way up to wherever. This land is your land.
This land is your land, this land is my land, from California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream water, this land was made for you and me.
Sing it again, let me hear you.
This land is your land, this land is my land, from California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest.
Dave Gard, Mark Hagen, Steve Buzzell. Will you do one more with us?
Yeah!
Wonderful.
to also acknowledge Thrush Audio, Leo Gelinas, and George Pratt out there for running the sound for us tonight. Thank you, guys. Great job. Thank you to Prescott Park Arts Festival for providing this community with such a wonderful venue. Let's hear it for the Prescott Art people. Dory Escananza.